Hayes apologized for the video on Instagram, saying he used extremely poor judgment and inexcusable language in a moment of frustration. He went on to say how extremely blessed he is to play in the NBA, and that he would never do anything to jeopardize the opportunity he's been afforded.